again, everyone. Jason here from Inshore Fishing again. We're going to go out today to the lobster pots. It's a cracking day. There's no wind. It's a big tide. We've got the bait sorted out. We've got the boat ready to go. So what we're going to do, guys, we're going to untie and make our way out there. See you in a sec. Yeah, guys, check this out. I just wanted to catch one just to give you a little glimpse. This is one of these mullet, look. Nice fish mullet. Yeah, guys, look. Lovely little fish. Obviously, I wouldn't keep him. He's too small. But there's shoals of hundreds of them just swimming around and feeding off the food on the side of the boat, on the weed. We'll get this one back, look. Right, let's get out and do these pots. Good, nothing in that one. This one here, you got a small brown edible crab at the back there, and the old amateur angler pot does it again. Got a lobster, guys. Nice little Larry lobster. He might just be in that one. We'll gauge him in a minute, get these pots baited up. We'll have a look. Special, a few spider crabs, one down there that I chopped in and took up the pot. There you go. More spiders. Wrasse there in it. Getting back. We've got a brown crab in there, guys. Get these baited up, get them back out. Nothing to show. guys, first pot's up, nothing in that one. Second pot, nothing in that one. Oh yeah, there's a couple of brown crabs in the front there. This one we got a spider crab in the back, a few spider crabs in the back of that one. We got a little lobster in the front of this one. He ain't gonna be sized. Pretty sure he's not gonna be sized. We'll have a look, but I'm 100% sure. Yeah, well under it. See you later. Right, we get these baited and get them back out, guys. In that one. This one's got a couple of little lobsters in it because it's the amateur pot, it always does. That one's obviously far too small. That one might be close, we'll gauge them in a minute. Get the rest of these crabs out, guys. We're going to get these baited up and get them back out. Well, guys, we've got our first keeper lobster. He's in, look. Sound, happy days. Let's tuck him in here. Crabs, let's get on to their next strings. Lobster, guys. Kind of little Larry, too small. Second pot, another Larry there. I think he's going to be too small, he's got no claws anyway, so he's going back. Nice spider crab there, some spiders in the front and stuff. Third pot, we have another Larry lobster, guys. A few bits and bobs in there. I think he's going to be too small. Last pot, guys, he ain't going to be too small. Nor is he. Two fine lobsters there, guys. To get these baited up, there's a couple of pots I need to just do a bit of repair work on. So yeah, happy days. top, look what we got. A couple of cuttlefish there, look. I think we'll keep them, they're good for bait. Put them in that tub. Two, look. There's the other one. I'll keep them because I say they're good for the bait for fishing. What else we got in here? Just a spider crab. We'll chuck him over in a minute. This pot here, we've got some spider crabs. And small lobster guys there, look. Nothing to keep out of this string, so they go back. Same with these. Get these baited back up, guys, and get them back out, alright? Say I'm only keeping the real big stuff, I'm not keeping small ones. And then we got this pot, we have a nice big lobo wobbo. Last string of the day, probably the biggest lobster of the day, guys. Check that out. Happy days. Check for that. Right, we get these pots unloaded, get the baited back up, get them back out, guys. Still a lovely morning. Cheers for coming along, guys. That was a good trip, that one. Had them four nice lobsters to keep, a couple of spider crab, a couple of cottlefish. Yeah, so I'm happy with that, guys. I'll say cheers for coming along. Hit that like button on the way in or on the way out, whichever you prefer. But if you could hit that, I'd appreciate that, mate. And helps the channel out. So yeah, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. I'm sure you won't be disappointed in the content. Right, I'm gonna go home, have a cup of coffee and chill out, guys. So first of all, we'll clean this bat up. So catch you on the next one, guys. See you later. See you later.